I did the proofing last night, and this is the last order for today. My pandesal. But first, I'm going to eat my breakfast. Come and join me. I'm done making kuchinta last night, and I already packed it today. This. Thank you so much for supporting my Helping Hand project and my baking project. So the profit will go to my fellow Filipinos. This. Crinkles. There's also pandesal. And now while I'm baking, I'm going to eat my breakfast. Come and join me. And now I'm going to eat my breakfast before I help my husband in fixing the living room. Of course, this is my breakfast. My favorite pandesal, and I'm happy that I have a stack of this. Oh, ladies' choice chicken spread. So it's like feels like I'm in Philippines. Yeah. What about you guys? What's your breakfast in there? These latest days, these past few days, I mean, I am very busy in my Helping Hand and baking project. And I am really so happy that many people, mostly my friends, my sister friends who help us. Thank you so much. And I'm glad that we can help in a simple way. We cannot save the world, but at least we can help some people. Like me, I made myself busy in doing this kuchinta, baking pandesal, baking crinkles, and I sell it to my friends. And in that way, I earn money to help my fellow Filipinos. It's just really so happy to help, you know. It's delicious. It's nice weather today. It seems warm outside. Hey, Google. What's the weather today?
I Malmö idag kommer det att bli övervägande soligt med temperaturer mellan 1 och 12.
Yeah, according to Google, it's 12 degrees today. It's sunshine. So it's nice. So I don't read anymore about coronavirus here in Sweden, so I feel more like I'm at peace living in the normal life. But of course, I know my personal responsibility. I know that there are many people who are infected with this corona thing. But as a person, I just do extra care. It's really just normal life here in Sweden. My kids, they are in school today, but I make sure that they are fine and they always say may wash their hands when they came home, every time they come home, and I always ask them to take a bath direct. Schools are not closed here in Sweden. The grade school and daycare center are not closed. So I hope that no one will have this coronavirus in the school. I really get tired of this pandemic virus. It's tiring. I am a person who likes to go out, spend time with my friends during my free time. I love to go to work. I miss my work. But here we are. Yeah, staying at home. But you can still go out. It's not lockdown on Sweden. Yeah, you can go out, have some fresh air, take a walk. But do take personal responsibility. Just don't go to crowded places. Avoid crowded places. As I'm always saying, we stay positive and we are all in this together. I'm sending my heart to you, especially to my fellow Filipinos. Just hang on. Don't forget to pray, and we will fight this coronavirus together. Enjoy your day, and I will enjoy my breakfast. Bye for now. Smells so good. So fresh bread. I really love pandesal, and I really love baking. While I'm waiting for my pandesal, I'm eating at the same time. Multitasking. Let's take it out. Ang bango-bango. Ang bango-bango ng pandesal. Super fresh pa siya. At napakalambot. Ang sarap-sarap ng pandesal. When the baking is successful, you know, you can sing. It's really amazing. I can bake pandesal. Let's bring it out. Finally, it's done, and now I'm going to help my husband in fixing the living room. Can you see? I'm here now, but I'm going to
how you do it.
apex on the side to make it nice.
Andra chansen gäller spel med joker, men inte andelsspel eller spela tillsammans. Lotto, ett spel från Svenska Spel Tur för dig över 18 år. Du jobbar på en framtid som egen. Men som egen måste du ta steget. Du tycker steget känns roligt, men är orolig över ditt ansvar. Ansvaret lättar med en företagsförsäkring som är anpassad efter din bransch. Trygg Hansa, trygghet för livet.
Älskling, ibland är det lite uppförsbacke. Beklagar jag. Vi ses där hemma.
Kärlek på Biltema presenteras av Biltemas elcyklar. Upplev glädjen med en elcykel.
Max Delivery Cheesy är en saftig dubbelburgare med extra ost. Optimerad för hemleverans och takeaway. Prova att beställa på max.se så kan du få maten levererad direkt ut till bilen eller till bordet. Max. Sveriges godaste börjare. En bra relation bygger på omtanke. Därför har vi på person riktigt bra priser på nya däck, däckhotell eller julskift.
Now it's our break time. And now we deliver the orders today. So a really nice feeling today. It's warm. Oh, it's 70 degrees. As you can see, I don't have jackets. Yay. I don't have jacket today, so it means it's really warm. Oh, it's nice feeling. So I'm going to the other side of the world. Just joking. I'm going to a small island today to deliver the food to my friend, my close friend. I'm here now. Let's deliver my Kuchinta and Prinkles. Thank you for the orders. Bye. Look at the view here. It's very nice. It's near in the water. So beautiful weather. Restaurants area. The sun is up. That's why many people are outside. It's really a nice weather and look, OMG, there's so many people in the restaurants. It's beautiful. I'm done delivering some of the orders and now biking again to deliver more orders. Thank you for your support. God bless us all. Thank you so much. Finally, I'm done delivering foods and cookies. It's done for today. Thank you for the support. And now I will have time with my family. Happy Friday, everyone.
Okay. Don't forget to subscribe and press that like button.